anniversary of what the hell is that?
Probably me.
So I love Chris Cornell. Like, he's my favorite fucking singer in ever. And I've never really cried the day like an artist or any movie actor or anything died. But that one really fucking affected me. So we're gonna end the night with some Chris Cornell.
Sedalia.
Thank you. Good night.